Hi everyone, welcome back. So today we are having seafood feast. As you can see, I have a lot of seafood here because today I am trying the B Loves seafood sauce or butter sauce, and I'm excited to try it to see how good it is. The only thing, I don't know, it looks good. It's kind of dark than what I really like. I think because I'm so accustomed to having mine, it's kind of in a reddish color instead of black. So yeah, let's get started. I have egg, I have crawfish, I have 3-pound crawfish, I have 2 lobster, king crab, I got shrimp also in here, big shrimp, and that's it. Lemon, I have that, and I also have soy sauce for my crawfish. I have rice and I have coke right here. For the code of this, check out down below. I have a code there for you to get free shipping. So let's get started. I am gonna start with the king crab. Okay. Because I'm so excited for this sauce. Okay. It's quite a bit strong. There's a spices there that is very strong. I feel like it's a rosemary. Yeah, the rosemary, I can see there's a lot of rosemary and it's pretty strong. And it's a little sweet. I did not put any coke or any sugar in it. I think it's because there has an MSG in here. For Bisaya, that's bitsin. So. Yeah, I think the sweetness are from the MSG. But I'm sorry, I don't use MSG really, so I don't really. This is the spicy version, by the way. It's not that spicy. Yeah, the first thing that hit me is the rosemary and the sweetness from the MSG, I'm assuming. I don't care for much. But the taste-wise, it's not bad. If you already have had that sauce or planning to buy one, I would suggest you to try it, and then I will leave my version of the Cajun butter sauce down below and try that also. I just feel like I like the Cajun sauce way better. It's too strong. It's too strong for me. I had a feeling when I put all the seasoning on the packet, I'm like, oh man, that's a lot of seasoning. A lot. I was thinking not to put it all, but well, I'm just trying to copy and follow the instruction. So to make sure I'm doing it right. There's so much spices here that that's basically all in the bottom, and I can't find my onion. I'm sorry. Every time I eat it, it's like it's punching me. Hitting me with so much spices. I would say, is it worth $25? Definitely not. Try my Cajun sauce, as I said. I promise you, you would like it a lot better. For me, I like it a lot better than this. Not to bash of Beloved sauce. For me, I just have a butter sauce that's a lot better. I feel like I can't survive. There's chili in my soy sauce, by the way. I'm curious for the other mukbanger that has their own butter sauce recipe, and for them to try this. I'm scared, okay. To see what they think. Because for me, there's just way, way too much seasoning for me. I can't do it. I'm sorry. Okay. I can taste the MSG, and MSG really bothers me. I don't know, for some reason I grew up eating MSG, but for some reason now that I don't use them, I don't taste a lot of difference of the food, and they make my mouth watery for some reason. I'm just gonna use my soy sauce. I'm sorry, beloveds. I can't take it. So strong. What is a sauce now? I did not make my own sauce because I'm thinking to just try that. Okay, from now on, I'm sticking to mine. Oh boy. It's sweet for me, like in a sweet side. For some reason, I don't know. Is this just me or what? I don't recall that Cajun butter sauce being sweet. I know the imagery really can make the food taste sweet. Because as I said, I grew up with that. But I haven't used MSG for almost 10 years. And I start having a watery mouth. Oh boy, this is kind of fail. Okay. I gotta put this down because every time I look at it, oh my god. Prepared a lot of seafood, man. Soy sauce never fails. I have corn here. Thanks to soy sauce. I love this crawfish. I did not eat breakfast and it's already 3 because I'm so excited to try the sauce. So I starved myself. This crawfish is something. So good. Ooh, okay. There's a fly flying around. Okay. Let's eat this. This is our 1-pounder lobster. But, ooh. So good. I like buying the whole one versus just the. Oh my goodness. The seed, you can eat this, but oh well, it's so good. So, I'm eating that green stuff. So tender. So you don't need sauce for this. That's your sauce. Oh man. Some lemon. My God. There's so much meat in there. By the way, when I made the beloved sauce, there's also optional there. There, if you wanna put Coke or not. Just so you know, I did not put any Coke in it. So definitely the sweetness is not from the soda. Man, I know this thing would take forever for me to eat, but I gotta tell you, I am addicted to crawfish. So is Aiden. They love crawfish. That fly is so annoying. I'm gonna get it. I know it's been a long time since I've uploaded a video. I don't know, schedule are just so tight right now. And you have to take into account, making videos takes a long time. Especially if you prepare like this food. Man, I'm not even half. I've been trying to eat less on my regular. Regular meal. So I definitely can't eat a lot anymore. I was planning to do another video. The comparing Beloved sauce to the Cajun butter sauce that I have. I didn't think it will happen. No. Not anymore. That's actually the reason also why I haven't uploaded for so long already. Because the sauce of Beloved, I've been waiting for that for forever. Because it always sold out. Oh my god. So if you have been waiting for that sauce for a long time, and still haven't get it, I suggest you just go down in the description and try the Cajun butter first while you're waiting. I love this thing because they have eggs. That's the reason also why I really like it. If you're wondering where I'm at right now, I'm eating in my husband's office. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Thank you all very much for watching. I hope you enjoy this video. I know it's kind of failure when it comes to the sauce, but the seafood itself are very, very tasty. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video and I will see you next time. Bye bye.